Hey everyone! So yeah, ignore my wet hair, I've just got out of the shower. But today is a really exciting day because I am getting my new hair extensions in. And it is by a brand called Palm Hair, which are a completely new brand. They are launching in 2020, and I think when this video goes live, it will be 2020, or it might be in between Christmas and New Year, I'm not sure. So yeah, it's a new brand called Palm Hair. They got in contact with me, asked if I could promote it for them, so that's so exciting. I keep doing this with my hair because otherwise it just looks horrible. So yeah, I'm so excited to promote it for them. One of the girls, one of the owners of the brand is actually one of my friends that I used to work with years ago. So really exciting. I cannot wait. There's loads of new things coming up. So yeah, you should keep watching because there'll be loads of new things happening with this new brand. And in this video, I would have had the hair in for a good, I would say, month or so I can tell you truthfully and exactly what I think of the hair. Am I enjoying it? I'm going for tapes as well, which is a new method. I normally have a weave, so I can let you know how I get along with those. But yeah, I've gone for 20 inch, I think. I did have 16 inch with my weave, but I thought I want something different. I want them longer for Christmas. So yeah, I can tell you all about it. But yeah, today is when I'm getting it done. I think it's about 11:30 now. She's coming around at 1:30. So I'm gonna get some breakfast. But I'm so excited to get my new long hair. But yeah, if you have a look at Palm Hair on Instagram and stuff, their Instagram is really cool. But yeah, so I will keep you up to date with my hair transformation.
I'm drowning, like I'm running out of air. Why do I feel like I'm falling when I'm nowhere near the edge? Just let me know, can you be the one to hold and not let me go? I need to know, could you be the one to call when I lose control?
Literally obsessed with this hair. Like, how insane does it look? Like, let me show you in this little mirror. And it's so soft. Like, the hair itself is so soft. I literally love it. And it looks so glossy, so thick. Right, let me show you in the other mirror. Because I really believe in their hair. It's literally, if you can see it better, I need some good lighting. I haven't had it long like this in literally forever. It's so good. Girl, look at that weave. Oh, it's not a weave. I meant tape. Girl, look at those tapes. Look at that hair. Mm-hmm. So, who is this? Who is this girl with the long hair? It's me. God, I'm not going to be able to stop touching it though. This is what I'll be doing all day. Girl, look at my hair, look at my hair. But yeah, so much exciting things to come with that brand. So I'm so excited. Told me loads of really exciting things that is going to be happening in the new year. It might be the new year now. When I upload this video, like I said earlier, I think it will be the new year. But yeah, look at it. who is this? Who is this girl with this long hair? So nice. So I don't know if you can see from the back how good is that color match. This is 20 inch. So when I had a weave, it was 16 inch. And I, is it made? It's really blurry. Let's move you over here, maybe. I don't know. So yeah, when I had a weave, it was 16 inch. So it was like here, I'd say. And just like when I curled it or like put it up, I, it just didn't look good. Like it really shortened and my, let's see what my hair looks like when it's up. Girl, look at that power me. Oh my God, and you can literally get it slick. Right, I don't know what's going on with my camera, but it's really annoying me. Oh, I think I've got it on some sort of weird mode. But you can get it so slick with no thingies. Right, let's stop doing that so I don't ruin it. But yeah, just insane and amazing. Oh, someone's ringing me.
It's on call, and my mom has a bad back.
Just my hair, me and my hair again. I'm just sat. Lewis has just rang me, and he was meant to be going out to get, well, he went to Peter, and then he was like, I'll get dinner on the way home, babe. I was like, oh, okay, thinking like, oh, what do I get? Like, I knew probably he would get steak, because that's the only thing he can cook. He just rings me like, oh, I've got us a Mackey's, babe. So I was like, okay, thanks, but I wasn't really expecting a McDonald's, but I'm happy to have a McDonald's, but it's not really dinner. Well, it is dinner, but it's not really the best dinner while I'm sat here eating chocolate. Actually, fun fact about me, I actually don't really like chocolate. I know I'm sat here eating it, but I have to really be in the mood. You'll never ever find me eating a chocolate bar, ever. Like, this is like, this is really unheard of for me to be sat eating one of these chocolate bears. And I'm only doing it because there's nothing else in the house to eat. So chocolate is. I don't know why, but I don't know why I've just put that in my mouth after eating while talking. But it makes me feel sick. Like, I don't know how people can sit there and eat loads of chocolate. I hate the sickness feeling it makes me. But yeah, I'm gonna sit here, wait for my McDonald's to be delivered, eat my chocolate, and watch Raising Dion. Anyone watch it? It's really good. You should watch it. But yeah, me and my hair looking fabulous. This will be a little video onto the videos that you would have just seen, because this is now 2 months later. 2 months? Yeah. So, well, actually a bit more than 2 months. So just November, December. Well, anyway, we'll just go with that. I'm not very good with anything, actually. So, this, obviously the hair, my hair itself doesn't look brilliant today because this is me just waking up. Obviously I've done makeup and had a shower, but this is, I wanted to show you what it was like when I've just woken up and brushed it. I last curled this on Saturday and there's still like a really nice wave. And what I did think I should do in this video is show you how easy it is to style it as well. But just an overview of what I think of the hair, what's happening, all of this. So basically, as you've probably known from the previous video, this is, the hair is by a company called Palm Hair. They got in contact with me November time asking if I would be an influencer for them, which is really exciting. And I have had every hair extension probably known to man. I've had all the brands, everything, and I love this, absolutely love it. The method I love, and that is the only thing that I actually haven't ever had before, is the method. So I've never had tape before. I've always had like Nano, Micro, Weft, all of them, and tape has honestly been my favorite. I love that it's so flat, like, well, that looks nice. So flat, so you can hardly feel them. Like, it's just my favorite. The hair itself, I love. I think it's such good quality hair. I've not felt that, because I'm not one of those people, even though I should do, so if you buy the hair, this is what you should do. Use heat protector on them. I curl them at least once a week. I don't use any like hairspray or anything like that, and I do use Moroccan oil in them, but I don't always use what's it called, heat protector on it. And if I do, I use a thermal image. I don't know who it's by, actually it's here, let me show you. Thermal image, and that is a really good make. So if you ever get hair extensions, hopefully these hair extensions, this is really good for when you're curling and styling them, because it keeps the life in your hair the more that you look after them, obviously. But I'm going on a different tangent here about looking after your hair extensions. I'm meant to be telling you what I think of them, but it's basically that I love them. I wanted to tell you the complete truth. I didn't want to come here so then you buy them and then you hate them. But I can honestly say that I feel the quality and how much I've loved them. So yeah, I got 20 inch, I want to say. I think so. And yeah, I totally love them. And within like, don't do that with your hair, Abby. I've been able to get used to them really quickly. The sleeping on them, I love. You can't feel them, like I say, with the flatness, you can't feel them. Having a shower in them, easy. You just gotta hold them when you brush them, but you're meant to do that with every hair extension. I love that you can whack your hair up. Let me see if I can whack it up without. Obviously, this is without being brushed. I would obviously be able to get it really nice and flat if I'd have brushed it, but this is basically me just chucking it up and it's flat. There's no like bumpy bits, like when I had a weft it was really bumpy. You can't actually see the tape. Oh, you probably could see a little one there, look. But if you just went and brushed it, or I sometimes pick the hair over the top, you can't see it anymore. So it's they're really easy to handle. So if you're basically someone that has never had hair extensions before and doesn't want something that's gonna take forever for you to do, you want something that you can just chuck on your head, honey, tapes are for you. And this brand, like, the hair itself, like, just the quality is just, like, it's so good. I love it and I believe in the brand. So yeah, I just thought I'll do a little quick show you how I curl my hair. This is Bombay hair curler, by the way. Really love it. I would say you need to keep the glove that it comes with, but I obviously have lost it. But it is such a good curler, and I think it was only like 30-40 quid, so but yeah, I'll show you my day-to-day hair look as well. But my heart, it was made of stone. I was out there seeking after hours for money, looks and power, but all that glows and always gold. And just give me some love, 'cause I'm running out of that feeling. Doctor, prescribe me that drug, 'cause I need some more of your healing. Baby, turn me on, turn me on. Baby, turn me on, turn me on. Healing. Baby, turn me on, turn me on. can see, it is all lovely and curled. Obviously not perfect because I've done it. But you see how full it is, and just it just makes your hair amazing. And that took me probably like 10-15 minutes to do. It doesn't take long at all. And with that thing, you can do like big chunks of hair. But yeah, and after that, it feels amazing. I use one of these little, is it gonna, Moroccan oils. So I'll pop a little bit of this in. It's actually nearly all gone. So, I think it's gone. But it's expensive, honey, and I don't have the money. So I put a little bit through that through the ends. And I wish I could show you, I wish you could feel it through the camera, because it's so soft. And I've had it in 2 months. But yeah, so I just thought I'd show you how easy it is to style them. And you can throw it up, everything. It's really actually annoying sitting on my bed. Can't wait for my desk. But yeah, I'm really excited to be partnering up with them. We've got the launch party. I don't know the date, or I don't know if you guys are allowed to know yet, but the launch party is soon. I'm really excited for it. I'm really excited to see the company grow as well, because I think it will be, hopefully it will be like Remy Cachet Beauty Works in a couple of years, you never know. So yeah, I hope you guys have enjoyed, and if you have any questions, please ask. Got yourself a palm girl over here, so go give them a little follow, show them some love, and I will see you soon.